Welcome to Old Time Tune of the Week. I'm Paul Kirk. This week's tune is the 28th of January from the playing of Frank George of Roane County, West Virginia. He and his wife Jane promoted the folk arts of Southern Appalachia and each received Vandalia Awards for their efforts. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and be sure to click on the bell icon to receive notifications for new videos. And don't forget to join my Patreon and Old Time Tune of the Week group on Facebook.